Welcome to the video tutorial on how to configure a Pix-Link router in access point mode. By default, the router does not have access point mode, but with the following configuration you will be able to do that. First, check the default information printed on the device. You then use a computer connected to Pix-Link using a cable or wirelessly. In this case, I connected my Windows computer to the Pix-Link router via Ethernet cable. You open any browser and access the Pix-Link router using its IP address. The default login password is admin. You set up a wireless network on a Pix-Link router. You create a new wireless network name, then set up wireless network security. The steps to set up a wireless network are no different from normal. After completing the wireless network setup, go to setting up access point mode for the Pix-Link router. Follow these steps to use the Pix-Link router as an access point. You go to DHCP server settings. Here you disable the DHCP server so that devices connected to it are assigned IP addresses from the root access point. If the access points have the same IP address, I recommend that you change the IP address of Pix-Link. You change the IP address like I'm doing. How to connect the cable to the Pix-Link access point is very important. You should never connect an Ethernet cable to the one port. You only connect the Ethernet cable to one of the LAN ports on the Pix-Link. Pix-Link has 4 LAN ports and 1 WAN port. I connect to the port named LAN 3. Above is how to use a Pix-Link router as an access point. This method helps you only use a single IP address range. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck.